Pencil poppers are one of the best topwater lures for striped bass. The way you work a pencil popper is by twitching the rod in a rhythmic action with your wrist. The reason you use your wrist is to keep your arm from getting tired. The objective is to get the pencil to walk back and forth across the top of the water. This is an amazing way to catch really big striped bass and to get aggressive fish to strike.